Titans. It's 67-62, and they knock off the number three team in the country.
In the Cal era, when has there been the negativity that we've seen this weekend?
We just got it. We got. They out-hustled us. They outworked us. They deserve to win.
That was a bad loss Friday night. You're up 9 with 12 minutes to go. You got to win that game.
Matt for maybe the win. The follow is good. Arkansas in overtime.
We took two steps back today. This was our guards didn't play well. I mean, you could say shooting. I could tell you dribbling. We had three guys that had 11 turnovers between them.
I would hope they'd have more fight to win the game. They didn't.
And John Calipari just got run out of the building. He won't be around to see the end of this one. Frank Martin, Gamecocks take a bow.
Frustrating. It's frustrating to lose, but coming up, we know what we can do, and it's gonna be a great story.
You know, one tweak. If you know anything about basketball, you'll know exactly what I did.
The final chapter has not been written on this team, Matt. And this tweak, we pull this tweak out, and the confidence is just gonna come flying back to you guys. NCAA tournament, the Kentucky Wildcats are going to be in the talk about this tournament. You just wait. And people are going to be forgetting about all the problems, but I'll tell you what, we're going to give them that tweak, and I can't wait to see what it is because it's going to work.
Wichita State Shockers, the undefeated number one seed, is about to take on Kentucky. Dumping it down to Carly Stein.
Oh, dunks it down.
With a three! They get it into Van Vliet. He's going to take the three for the win! And the perfect season! The kids from Kentucky to the Sweet 16. Harrison takes it away to Andrew and over to Young for the layup. Harrison. Put back and in by Dakari Johnson.
Boy, he has been so big for Kentucky here tonight.
Harrison. Back out to Randall. Driving on Blackshear. Feeds the corner. Aaron Harrison. Marcus Lee showing us a move as well. I will survive, and when we can, Aaron Harrison has not hit a shot. Into the singing, we're keeping on. To the corner to his brother, and he gets it again from the outside. When we can, this for the final four. Harrison, that shot's the...
Oh, he made it! Oh, LeBron was right to space.
From the midcourt stride, the shot, no good! No good! And Kentucky takes the final spot at the final four.
Part is getting past the fear. So take my hand, we're getting out of here. And we're moving now to the other side. I will survive. And when we get in this life, we're gonna run.
Get him the ball. Oh. Marcus Lee was hanging out.
Keeping on.
Oh, followed up, no, by Johnson.
Keep keeping on, keep keeping on.
The team penetration for the rebound. We've got to box out, get that loose ball. Andrew Harrison. Underneath, bounce to Dakari Johnson, back outside. This is the point where he always hits it. And oh! Aaron Harrison, beyond belief. And Kentucky has done it again.
We started climbing that mountain, this team together, and we slipped a couple times. These guys just kept climbing. That being said, this was an unbelievable journey. You know, these guys behind me, at some point they're going to be a grandfather. They can't see that right now. And their grandson's going to sit on their lap and sit on their knee and say, "Granddad, tell me about you as a player. I heard you play." He said, "Well, let me tell you about my freshman year."